Hello, let me show you how you can extend a frame in Camtasia. I'm using Camtasia 2021, and if you want to create a still frame or a freeze frame for a number of seconds, this is how you do it. I have a video clip on my timeline here, and if I scrub with my playhead here, I want to freeze the action right here for a few seconds. So all I have to do is just click on the clip, right-click on the playhead or on the clip, and say extend frame. Or I can just press Shift plus E, and then Camtasia is going to ask me how long do I want that frame to stay still until the video resumes playback. Let's say I want it to stay still for 3 seconds. Type 3 in here. You can use these arrows to adjust the duration up and down and click OK. So now you can zoom in and see that my clip has these little cuts here. They are part of the clip. If I move it, it's going to move with it. But you can see these indications to show that there's been a stitch and a cut. So if I play my video now, you will see when it gets around to that point where I created my extend frame, the video will freeze. And for 3 seconds, it's going to stay there and then continue playback. So this is how you extend a frame in a clip in Camtasia. I hope this helps. Thank you for watching my quick tutorials. And if you have other questions, let me know in the comments. And subscribe to my channel for more videos like this that show you quick tips for Camtasia. See you on the next one.